Hey everybody, welcome to Enliven Wellness. My name is Tessa and I'm really stoked to be here. So, maybe you're taking some clay to help you detox and yet you ain't pooping because it's making you constipated. Well, I have a trick for you to try to prevent that from happening because mama don't want no impacted feces in your colon. I know, kind of a gross description, but that's what happens when you're constipated, when you're trying to detoxify. So, stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, hit the subscribe button down below and make sure you hit the bell button so that you're notified whenever I go live or whenever I shoot out a new video. So stay tuned. Yeah, stay tuned in and join us for YouTube Live, especially on Tuesday nights at 6:30 MST, 6:30 PM, I should say MST. And thank you to all my subscribers and all my one-on-ones. I love you all so much. All right, now. A lot of y'all out there are trying to detox and, you know, you're doing this whole like, oh, I'm going to take some clay and think I'm doing my body good because I'm going to detox. And then you sit down to poop in the morning and you're like, shit. And so I have a little tip for you. Now, there is something called hydrating the clay that you can do with your clays that you choose to use. Now, you all know that I used to be a big fan of bentonite clay. I still think that's okay, but actually the clays that I really like are a special kind of clay. If you're interested in those, please email me and say I'd like some clay. I'll totally hook you up. So just so you know, like I love bentonite clay, but I also love the clays that I work with my clients even more. Let me know if you're interested. Now, hydrating the clay is the key to staying unbacked up when you're using clay to detox. So how do you do this? Well, what you do is you get a glass jar, you add your specified dose of clay, and then you let it sit in the water for at least, in my opinion, 4 hours. Some people do it for shorter, but I have found 4 hours to be really awesome. That's like a great amount of time to let it sit in the water. I don't know why it was 4 hours, but it is. And what that does is it soaks up all the water. The clay soaks up all the water so that it doesn't do that from your intestines, which is the problem with clay in your intestines and binders in your intestines and why they cause constipation. It's one of the reasons. So when you pre-hydrate the clay, it makes it like a slick little goobery goo that goes through your intestines instead of sitting there like a cement block, causing you to feel freaking crazy and very uncomfortable and super toxic. Let's not have that. Yeah. So if you'd like to not be constipated when you are trying to detox and you're taking clay, simply hydrate your clay. Again, get your specified dose of clay, put it in a glass of water, you know, like probably about, I always say depending on the dose, I mean, of course it's dependent on dose, but you always want to take about like 6 ounces of water with your clay dose, and then you leave it for at least 4 hours, and then you drink it. So I hope this tip was helpful. Thank you so much for being here. I love you all so much. If you're interested in learning more of these tips and tricks, email me at the email down below and say I'm ready. We'll get you in for a free consultation. And thank you so much. Please share these videos. Comment if you found this helpful. Like them, share them out on your social media. Thank you so much. Bye.